demonic strength. Are not only raises your temperature, they are temporary, they don't support your consciousness. Understand? Most of the time, human beings find violence abusive. Demonic nature, very charging, spicy, exciting, but neither they are eternal nor permanent, neither they are eternal nor permanent, and be very clear. That feeling charged up due to the negativity, life negative attitudes, aptitudes, life negative thought currents, cognitions, life negative anger, violence based. It may feel like charging, exciting, but the demonic energies, neither supported by cosmos, even if it looks voluminous mass, supported by large number of people, understand? Killing another life for the sake of your food, or for your survival, or for your existence, sometimes you are to establish your ego. You use the name of nation, name of religion, name of whatever, whatever. Understand? Whatever you may use, to establish your arrogance and try to eliminate other lives is not supported by the cosmos. Cosmos is intensely pro-life, for life to flourish, life to happen, and possibilities and powers of life to happen. I will use multiple words, explain, express in multiple level the space of Kalabhairava is pure life. Paramashiva, pure life. Listen carefully. Internalize this one truth, you will understand what all you should support in your personal life, in the society, what far you should spend your time, your life, your energy, your consciousness. Never ever support any form of violence using man-made constitutions based ideas of nation or ideas of religion, ideas of social existence. Understand? Whether you kill life for your food, whether you kill life for your ego, whether you kill life for your arrogance, life negative principles are never accepted, approved by the cosmos. You need to understand life positiveness is like a strong nuclear force in you. I tell you. Don't feel mass is right. Large number of people are always right. No. Kali Yuga, Iron Age means ironically, the large number of people are wrong. You are brainwashed. Killing animals for our food is right. No. Eliminating life, whether for food, or for place, or for space, or for arrogance, or for your man-made theologies, man-made constitutions, man-made ideologies, man-made philosophies, for anything. Life negative is wrong. Life is pure positive existence. When you are pure life positive, you are leader. When you are pure life possibility, you are Deva, God. When you are pure life powers, you are Mahadeva, Paramashiva.